We've got to get the snake.
Protego!
progress, but we're not there yet. It's almost over!
There they are! Let them escape! Hurry, they're behind us!
Keep it down! They'll be here any minute!
Remember,
attack!
Potter alive!
Get them!
I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
It seems like the place is falling apart!
Okay, we'll meet at the bottom.
He's come back, Potter, to finish the job. We've got him.
Give up, Potter. It's the only way.
I've got up.
vital the Death Eaters.
Stupid bird! Cross it all!
Stupefy!
I see him!
I hope mine is okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I'll get short for a chat. More deputies!
It makes sense if Voldemort's down here.
We better get them before they see us.
Crucio!
Doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Take them. Take my memory. You have your mother's eyes.
Dead.
Her son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect her.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find, Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes. And Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin. And Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake, and then it's just him. Then it will be over.